Goes nothing. Forget the no collision. Everyone just kind of sends it, but there's supposed to be collision. Fuck, now my brakes work. Okay, this is just really getting used to my brakes working. I can brake so much later, I can feel it. Kind of lock the rears a little bit. We're good through there. We're much quicker through there.
Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form.
It was forcing me wide. Not really much I can do about that, just avoid the accident. Dude broke really hard. We need to get a little bit closer here. I don't like the distance he has on us. He's parking it through there. We're so much faster. We need to get by him this lap.
We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums.
Great move. Let's kind of just settle in and rebuild some ERS. Just had to give him a little love tap. Let's go. And he got DRS? Damn.
Caution, caution. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead.
Holy crap.
Green flag.
Three cars ahead that we can easily overtake. Maybe not easily, but... One way to do it. Oh, he's off.
The track is clear, green flag.
We'll get him on the straight, no biggie. That's how you do it, boy. That's how you do it. I know he can't keep up with me on this section. Not a bad race.
Well, it was good, clean racing today, but just not fast enough. We didn't hit that target.
Okay, Jeff. It was a little rude, don't you think? He's 65 points. All right, we're in 11th. Oh, we're just past the cusp. All right, we need to secure it.